Gadsden police have also been busy wrapping up a prostitution sting investigation. According to a member of the department's special projects team, they arrested 10 men Friday for solicitation of prostitution. The arrests happened during the day in the area of Forest Avenue. Additional details have not been released.